They say a true magician never reveals their tricks. On an unrelated note, here's my entire toolbox.
Welcome to Object Animator's Toolbox. My name is Michael H. and I'm an animator. For over a decade, my twin brother Carrie and I have made animations that have found their way in front of millions of eyeballs and Casey Neistat's refrigerator. How did this happen? 8 years ago, we did something weird. Along with each episode, we released the source file showing every technique we used to make it. In the years since then, hundreds of object shows using these files have come and gone. In this graph, you will explore the concepts of animation by dissecting these source files. You'll learn how to make your first character animation, as well as advanced techniques from the latest generation of object shows. We'll start by covering basic ways to make any animation feel more real. The next chapter is all about mouth movements and how to connect them to your dialogue. After that, it's all about facial expressions. You can do a lot with a simple face. Full body movements come next, and after that comes walk cycles. Finally, the last chapter covers camera angles and backgrounds, two things you might think about last, which should actually come first. So, whether you're just getting started with animation or looking to take your object show to the next level, I'll see you there.